Are you ready for this? Are you sure? Well, I changed my mind. I'm teasing. I heard two words over you. I don't know your story. I don't know much about you. You've been coming for a while. We're so loving having you here and your son. I like your extravagant hair. I like your tattoo. I mean, you got it going on. But I heard two words over you. Restoration and restitution. And the Lord would say to you, I'm going to perfect those things which concern you. For I've seen the injustices. For the Lord says, I am a God of justice. And I am bringing you into a season that I am calling all things new. And the things from the past that try to pull you back into difficult emotions and traumas and memories, the Lord says, I'm cleansing all of that. Amen. To where the memory will be there, but the emotion, says the Lord, will be stripped from the memory. Where you can look back at it as if it was somebody else, because the Lord says, it was somebody else, because you are a new creature in me. So I release the justice of God, the restoration of God, and the restitution of God. I even see money coming to you from unusual places. I thank you, Lord. We bless her. We bless her. We accept her as she is for who she is, because God says, you are my daughter. You are my favorite one. And I am your provider, your healer. I am your everything. And I release that over you in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you.